bit whack. The Vanellope eraser wasn't working, and I think maybe I turned the wheel too hard.
Whoa.
I'm real sorry.
Oh, it's okay, Swatty. I think I can get it back on there pretty easy.
What did you do, Ralph?
Nothing.
Leave him alone. He was just trying to make the game more exciting.
Yeah. Well, you relax, Taffeta. Litwack will fix it.
All right.
Okay. Still not a problem. He'll just order a new part.
Well, I'd order a new part, but the company that made Sugar Rush went out of business years ago.
I could try to find one on the internet.
Good idea. Me too.
Good luck. That'll be like finding a needle in a...
I got one! On eBay!
Really? How about that?
See? Those kids have it under control. They're just gonna get another wheel from the e-boy.
Are you kidding me? How much? That's more than this game makes in a year. Oh, I hate to say it, but my salvage guy is coming on Friday, and it might be time to sell Sugar Rush for parts.
Where's he going? He's... Litwack's gonna unplug the game. Go! 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 Go!
Good lord, I haven't seen this many gameless characters since Space Invaders went down.
Where are we gonna live?
Yeah, you can stay here until the arcade closes, I guess, and then we'll figure out where the heck we're gonna put you all.